Wiring that bridges the front to the back with that diode, and it allows me to do individual controls as well. And with the door open, it's pretty much OEM. So if you turn this off, the front turns off as well. So that's the main switch. The top of the line usually has a button here, but because this is almost like a base, it didn't come with it, but I was able to get that to work.